The wife of the dragon will fight with pride.
After aiding Ma Su's unit, we must withdraw from G18. I ask you all to move quickly.
Understood, Chancellor. I shall rescue Master Ma Su immediately.
Paths which are not blocked off are sure to contain some kind of trap. Make sure to proceed with caution.
I understand, my lord.
Push on ahead. A trap, I see. We must try to get out of here as quickly as possible.
Now, this is my strategy.
You're coming to rescue me? So I must live on, even if it means I'm to be shrouded in shame.
Master Ma Su, you are a man of extraordinary talent.
We do not wish to lose you over one single mistake. That took up a great deal of my time. I really must hurry. I show no mercy.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Now you know. With each victory, I grow even stronger.
That's some excellent fighting.
Let us return to the main camp. The Chancellor is waiting for you.
This larger force. We must avoid the enemy and fall back to our main camp.
Your skills are very impressive. Well done.
Okay, the enemy has arrived. Release the boulders and block the Shu advance.
Go to his aid at once.
I am Wo Huai. I shall show you no mercy.
On our way.
I won't let you get away so easily. This is where you are destined to die.
I show no mercy.
You won!
I grow even stronger!
We have almost reached the main camp. Hang in there, Master Masu.
Oh, yes. You're right. I shall do my best to keep my spirits up. Chancellor. This defeat has damaged the Northern campaign. The fault lies entirely with me.
I am the one who put you in charge. If the fault lies with anyone, it is with me.
No! Good work must be rewarded, and failure punished. Chancellor, please make your just pronouncement.
My lord.
During this battle, we defeated Zhang He. That was only possible because he was so fixated on Ma Su.
Which means that was thanks to Ma Su. If anything, he should probably be rewarded.
Sophistry, nothing more. But it would be benevolent. Don't you agree, Chancellor?
Fighting to me.
We shall rip through Chen Song's supposedly impregnable defenses. Everyone, I'm expecting to see you put up a brave fight.
Leave it to me. I'll leave the train to victory.
Zhang Bao, I am entrusting you with the ranks. Guan Xing and Xin Fan, you shall be in charge of the ranks. You'll attack from two sides at once.
So I gotta take care of the siege ramps. Very well.
Listen to me.
Guan Xing, when we get back home to Chengdu, let's swear an oath of fervor.
Yes. Let's do just that, Zhang Bao. Like our fathers did before us.
Let's hurry up and finish this battle.
It doesn't matter how many weapons they have. Everyone, keep them away from the castle.
Let us use our weapons.
That's some excellent fighting.
Using siege weapons, it looks set to be a tough battle. Open up the armory. We must keep replenishing our supplies as we fight.
The enemy just keeps coming at us with more siege weapons. I reckon we gotta take control of their armory.
Chancellor, we have received a report that the underground pathway is now complete.
Very well. Let us split in two. One side must keep the enemy distracted, while the other attacks the armory from below. You shall be in charge of drawing out the enemy forces. You must try to hold out until the secondary unit reaches the armory.
We've got to hold out here until the others have finished their work. Got it, sis?
Yes, Brother. We will not fail to perform our duty.
The secondary unit has arrived at the underground passage.
It seems like the others are getting the job done. We've got to make sure we do our best as well.
I shall teach you a thing or two about that.
Display of might.
Hey, they're still not giving up. Mobilize the remaining troops. Let's crush them.
There's more. Come on, we've got no choice but to go for it.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
strategy. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
The secondary unit has seized control of the armor.
Great work. Now we'll be able to approach that castle at last.
The enemy armory has been successfully captured.
The secondary unit has managed things well. Let us advance the siege weapons.
Yes, Chancellor. I understand.
The time is right. Everyone, prepare to storm the castle.
Forward, everyone! Take down the enemies inside the castle!
Better go and check it out.
Astounding job. You will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
Bao, are you all right?
Sure thing. Sorry about me. This is nothing more than a stress.
Brother!
This is such a vulgar conflict. Perhaps I should demonstrate.
Stay on our toes.
That was an impressive display of might.
I have more respect for you now.
Rather strike you. I will not show you any mercy.
I'm not a kid anymore. I'm gonna protect everyone.
That was close. You don't want to make me angry. I can't take it anymore.
Taken them down by ourselves.
Yeah.
Now, let's get back to camp. I'm feeling a bit. Uh-oh.
Brother.
It must have been that ambush.
Save your energy.
No. I can't die here.
Brother.
I'm sorry. I can't. I leave the rest to you. My sworn brother.
No!
Well, it looks like it's time for me to do my thing.
Everything rests on this battle. For the sake of those lives lost in battle, and for those lives yet to be born. Our land of benevolence will end this age of war.
Chancellor!
I am fine. Come, let us begin. I am relying very much upon the strength of the next generation.
The time is now! It is our task to put an end to this chaos!
We shall seize control of the Wuzhong planes, no matter what the cost. All units, prepare to attack the enemy main camp.
This is the moment of truth. Now, let's go and give it our all.
I shall carry out my mission. Prepare the weapons.
Yahoo!
What are they thinking coming so close to us? Let's welcome them with a volley of arrows.
This loss, there was nothing you could do.
You have some guts if you're willing to face Dong Ai in battle. One day. I shall retreat for now, but I will return.
You shouldn't worry too much about this loss. There was nothing you could do.
here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
You shouldn't worry too much about this loss. There was nothing you could do. Why isn't Sima Yi coming out? For being the commander, he seems quite cowardly.
How rude you insult Master Sima Yi like that. I owe him greatly. I refuse to forgive your insolent behavior.
Come out, Sima Yi! Or are you too afraid to show your face before our forces?
Enough! I will not stand for this any longer. Open the gates. I will deal with these imbeciles myself.
My lord, you know as well as I do that the enemy is simply attempting to provoke you. They are hoping that you act rashly.
Sima Yi refuses to obey. Very well. All units fall back to our main camp. We will make them think that I am dead, and our forces are retreating. Jiang Wei, I leave the rest up to you.
Huh? The Shu troops have begun retreating. Prepare to give pursuit. I wish to see what they are up to.
They've sent out the pursuit unit. I need anybody who's able to launch a counterattack.
They've seen our pursuit unit, yet they continue to retreat. Could it be that Zhu Liang is dead? Now is our chance. Send for reinforcements. We'll take the enemy down in one fell swoop.
Near the main camp. Prepare to give them a warm welcome with our weaponry.
able to defeat me. If I don't withdraw now, the world is destined to be overrun by imbeciles.
You shouldn't worry too much about this loss. There was nothing you could do. Sorry to keep you waiting.
I have never seen such bravery.
Sorry, I sure do know how to make an entrance.
I should stop you from here.
Your name is Suma Zhao. Not that you need to remember it or anything.
I cannot die.
Is that all you've got?
Next time, I won't go so easy on you.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing. Sorry to keep you waiting. I shall stop you.
You are finished, Suma Yi! Your cunning has been bettered! The next generation belongs to us!
Imbecile!
You don't see, do you? You can have this battle, but victory is mine.
What?
Can you walk it? The path to rule with no guide.
No! Chancellor, we have to go on without you?
My protege.
Chancellor!
You are the ones who must forge the next age. Proceed strong in your belief. I am glad I saw you one last time. I leave the rest to you.
I shall live by your words.
Your intent is now our own.
Benevolence will be our goal.
We will create a land of benevolence, Chancellor. Watch us as all your dreams are made reality.